lovely Tally-Ho metallic red deck to guide us through our solitaire journey tonight, a journey to 1000 and relaxation. So let's take out the promo cards and jokers, put them in their box, give this a little shuffle, and then get into our first game of the night while we tear into some smart sweets, gummies, sweet fish. Anyway, I hope your day has been well and they're ready to relax and just have a nice night ahead. So get yourselves nice and comfy, all snuggled up in your blankets and pillows, and let's get ready to play some solitaire. Such a lovely red design, if you ask me. You could kind of see the texture and feel it just by the sight. Okay, now that that is all settled, let's open up our candies for tonight. Interesting start. realized so far is these spades and hearts are together, as well as the diamonds and clubs. A little uniformity doesn't hurt now and again. our second game. Couldn't even get a king down, so let's just forget about that. That's why we play five. Because one of those are most likely bound to happen. Let's see if there's any nasty hiding underneath here. sevens, double sevens, two and a four. That's not a winning recipe. As well as the triple fives, double tens, and my goodness, another high card on the right side. So it looks like I was wrong, so hopefully we have better games in store for our final two. Because my word, that was a little ridiculous. Triple aces, double threes, double fours, double sixes, double jacks, double nines, double eights, triple sixes, triple eights. I just need to make sure I said that right. Because that is bad again. I know usually I don't do this as much, but these are just kind of really absurd games. So double nines, double jacks, the triple aces, one, two, oh, and double threes. So out of all these cards, only these two didn't repeat. Three pairs of triples and four pairs of doubles. That is some blasphemy. Thank you. common ridiculousness, just so I know you're here and you're understanding what we're going through. You saw how many pairs of triples tonight, and just to kind of laugh in her face, but then a quadruple set to even just make it that much more not embarrassing, not dreadful, not humiliating, taunting. There you go. So, I'll just pop in three gummies, and as soon as I'm done with those, I'll deal out or get ready for the next game. So, that is three. There's the triple double ten, triple fours, double twos, double always nice spending the night playing some solitaire with you, even though this game could be a bit of a butt sometimes. It's still worth it because at least we go through the little bit of torment together. And that's just what makes it that much more fun. So here is the final draw of what kept us 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. Didn't even notice that. No chance with those cards and only 2, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, just an absolute massacre with 3 or 2 pairs of triples. That's it. I hope you enjoyed. We just got a little bit roughed up on this one, but next time we will come back stronger with a vengeance and with another deck. So that is it for tonight. I hope that you have yourself a relaxing and peaceful